Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Assalamu Alaikum. My name is Hassan, and today we are going to fix error. Your submission failed because of an server error in Elementor Pro from WordPress. Before starting work, it's my request, please subscribe my channel. Thank you. Now back to our work. So we are using Elementor Pro plugin, and this is our form widget. So click on send again. Now you see error. So we are going to fix it. So there are multiple ways to fix this issue. So first you can contact your hosting. If any issues on hosting side, then they will fix, but we are going to fix it using WordPress plugin. If issue on hosting side, then they will resolve it. So this is our form widget. Now you see this is our Elementor form. We are using name, email, message, and when we click on submit, then show this error. So we are going to fix it by using plugin. Now go to dashboard. On left side you see plugin, so click on add new plugin. Then in search plugin, write here WP SMTP. So this is plugin we are using, WP mail SMTP. So you will install this plugin and activate it. And after activation, on left side you see WP mail. So click on it. Now you see message. The last email your site attempted to send was unsuccessful. Now you see email source Elementor Pro. So we are going to fix it. So first we are going to add some information in general tab in this plugin. Now scroll down, you see setup wizard from email. Now you see this email is different from our domain name, so we are going to replace it. Now you see we added from email, so this email domain same with your domain. So this email is same with your domain name. Now you see both same. Now you see force from email enable, so you can add from name. So you can add text according to your requirement. Now you see multiple option. So first you can set default. So we select default. Now you see sometime your issue will be fixed when you select default none and then click on save setting, and then you can add form information and then click on submit. If your issue is solved, then good. Otherwise select other SMTP. Now select. Now you see information. And then scroll down, you can add SMTP host, encryption, TLS, SMTP port, SMTP username, password, and you will find all this information, host, username, password in your hosting, and your issue will be fixed. Now select default and then click on save setting. Now form setting saved. Go to Elementor form. So this is our form widget. Now go to page and refresh the page. So we are going to fill this form. And then click on send. Now you see your submission was successful. Now we are going to check. So this is our email we receive on our Gmail account. Now you see all information. So in this way you can fix this issue. So I hope you like this video. Please like, comment, share, subscribe. Thank you for watching.